to Operation IVI. Revives are all around, everyone is high except me, because I keep it straight edge like mine a threat. The Rasta man says, why you no get high? I have to pick up children, no one DUI. And I don't want all those chemicals to fill my lungs. He says, you are the devil's son and you kill my buzz. I said, pass the touchy to the left hand side. I like iration and I like Sacred Reich. I read every single book wrote by David Icke. I no need Jesus Christ to come save my life. I am the only one in yoga who wears twisted shirts. I teach them downward dog so their wrist won't hurt. They ask me why Tech 9 be in me playlist, so I feel like I have to come out and say this. I think I sigh like conspiracy theories and death metal and hate the government. It don't mean that I'm depressed. It just means I like that wicked shit and consciousness. And just because I like that punk rock music and hate the elitist establishment, it don't mean that I'm depressed. It just means I like that wicked shit and consciousness. As the whole system fall like domino. No pizza in the kitchen, I detox all day. I do juice fast, so you ask if he is okay. I live a righteous life, I have the nicest wife. I celebrate every day, cause you don't get it twice. Just because I like conspiracy theories and death metal and hate the government, it don't mean that I'm depressed. It just means I like that shit and consciousness. And just because I like that punk rock music and hate the elitist establishment, it don't mean that I'm depressed. It just means I like that wicked shit and consciousness.